ॐ सहनावतु सहनौघुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहे तेजस्विनावतीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे ॐ शांति शांति शांति। बोलो श्री श्रीमानंदमय की
जय।
ओके, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर एंजॉयिंग ऑल द रेसिपीज एंड यू नो ऑल द कुकिंग दैट आई एम डूइंग, because if you're enjoying then I get encouraged to do more. So today I am making a baked dish, okay, and the base will be a potato puree and on top we are going to put palak, spinach, mushroom, capsicum and I'll make a mixture of it, okay, and then you top it up with cheese. You know, you'll see what I do, I'll make a white sauce also. I top it up with cheese and then we have to bake it in the oven. It's very delicious. So once you see the whole process, then try and make it in the house and write to me whether you liked it or not. Okay? So let's go. Now, the first thing is, what I have done is, I have peeled these potatoes, kacha, okay, raw. And then I have removed the skin, I've made it into big cubes. And I've thrown it in the water. Okay, so first you switch on the gas. And then you put the patila on the gas, the vessel, and put salt in it. Okay, salt. And let it cook. So we let it cook. Okay, now in the meantime, we will make the spinach, mushroom and all that. I'll show you one by one as I go along. So again, switch on the gas. Throw oil. I don't have olive oil. If you have olive oil, take that. Take 2-3 spoons, tablespoons, okay, of olive oil. Let it get heated. Little more, I think. Heat it and then first thing you throw is capsicum. And saute it nicely. So Bharti and I both will be doing this together. Saute. With that, you throw in the mushrooms. See, I've taken about 200 grams of mushroom, I think, one packet, okay? So just chop it like this, you know, I have just done like this and throw it in and let it cook. Can you see what I'm doing? Okay. And don't keep the flame on high. Keep it on medium when you are cooking the mushroom. If you keep it on low, it will leak, a lot of water will come out. You know, it will become soggy. So don't do that and don't put it on high, it will burn. So put it on medium. And go on cooking till the mushrooms are done. And put some salt. Some pepper, black pepper. Now let this cook nicely. In the meanwhile, I will make the white sauce.
in a different pan. I'll do it here. Now for that, you keep the flame on high, but you have to be very quick with this. Take your butter. You can do it in oil or butter, whatever you want. I want butter. But don't let the butter burn. Okay, and throw in your maida. Now you have to be very quick with this. I've taken half a cup of maida and you go on stirring now on low flame, not high. Putting it on medium. Cook it nicely. Let's put in cold milk. Come, cold milk now. Go on stirring. Whisk it. And a palak in. Throw a palak in this. And then we'll thawa it. Let it cook a little bit, then we put some more because the utensil is not that big. But the palak will become very little eventually. Some more milk. One and a half cups. Stir it. And put some salt. Some pepper. Nutmeg. Not too much because then it becomes bitter. And once the sauce is done, you switch off the gas. Throw the rest of the palak now. And let it stir a little bit, not much. Palak is all over. Stir it up. And it will cook.
Now see the white sauce is ready and that mushroom and palak is ready. So now you mix the white sauce in the mushroom. Throw it in. That's how it is done. And mix the whole mixture. Mix it all up. You can put a little more pepper also on top and some chili flakes. Yeah.
throw it in and mix it.
Yeah, mix it nicely and keep it. And in the meantime, I think the potatoes are done. So we will take out the potatoes. Done? And you have to drain the water. Drain the water and bring the potatoes back on the gas. No water should be left in that, okay? And when it is hot, you have to mince the whole thing nicely. Mash it up completely. Here, Bharti, over there, nahi. Here. We can't see it in the camera. Do it here. Mash it up. And you have to be quick about it. Okay? And I will put butter in it.
Don't let it cool, otherwise it won't mash properly. See, put butter like that, as much as you want.
And then you go on mashing it and pour warm milk in it. And make a nice puree. This is a potato puree. Now you take a baking dish. Bring it. And layer the bottom with this potato puree. Take a spoon, Bharti. या इससे करो, इससे होगा, इससे इसको लेयर करो डाल डाल के. लेयर इट नाइसली एंड मिक्स दिस प्रॉपरली. It's a long process, but once you do it, now you'll really enjoy it. It's a whole meal and it looks so delicious. See, the white sauce is mixed with the palak, mushroom and capsicum. And we made the potato puree with butter and milk and salt we have put in it. Layer it nicely, spread it out, and then you have to pour this on top. Now pour that mixture on top. Do you see how she's doing it? Pour it on top. And spread it out. Then you have to keep your oven ready at 180 degrees Celsius, okay? And you have to bake it because basically it's all cooked. But we have to melt the cheese. So now you take your cheese and sprinkle the whole thing with cheese. Cover it completely with cheese. Sides. That's it. Now see, I have used mozzarella cheese. You can use any cheese you want, but I have used that. Now the oven is getting heated. You take it and put it in the oven. I'm showing you. And you have to keep checking. See, she's putting it in the oven. Okay, it's gone in the oven. And you keep checking. So we shut the oven. And when the cheese melts, then we come back. Because otherwise everything is cooked. So you have to just check whether the cheese has melted. And it's done. So when it is done, I will come back. I'm going to remove it from the oven. It took about half an hour for this to be done. So if you preheat your oven, it'll be quicker. Mine wasn't that preheated. See, it looks so lovely. Becomes a little red on top. Now you cut it. Actually, you are supposed to cool it down a little bit and then cut it, but I'm just showing it to you. See? And put it in your plate. That's it. Bharti is already saying wow, like she wants to eat it right away. So this is it. And like I said, preheat your oven and then it'll take about 20 minutes. So that's that, and try it, make it at home and let me know. Jai Ma, here it is, okay? So you can just have it like this, or you know, you can have it with bread also if you want. But just like this is also good enough. Om Sahana Vavatu, Sahana Bhunaktu, Sahaviryam Karvavahe, तेजस्विनावदीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहे. ओम शांति शांति शांति. बोलो श्री श्रीमानंदमय की जय.